Now to the Mud Lick fire burning near the Blackbird Mine in the Salmon Chalice National Forest. It is now at more than 5,200 acres since it was started by a lightning strike last Thursday. More than 240 people are working on this fire, which is still 0% contained. The fire danger in the Salmon Chalice National Forest is at the highest level of extreme. And stage one fire restrictions will go into effect Thursday morning.